tried to eat my ass.
But that's what keys are supposed to do.
Yeah, keys ate my entire ass yesterday. It was really weird. Okay. Can I save state?
How to save state original Xbox.
Okay. I hate that part! Hey! Got it!
BCDEFGH is your kill on PQRTBWXYZ. Hey, Steam didn't come out.
Let me practice guess. What is the order of the wires?
I do yellow, orange, blue, red.
Let me make a sticky note of that.
Just name your split yellow, orange, blue, red.
Bogey. It goes two steams, then none. And blank SpongeBob.
Two steams?
It shoots two bursts of steam and then
yeah,
it
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet.
I'm sorry, I had to wrap my head around the alien cone.
So handsome. Guess you'll have to get
the oh no! One of the minutes I lost in guest was from bullshit hit detection from one of the faucets.
Oh, when you land back up there, you're supposed to mash jump.
My bones will be made of steel. Okay, yellow, orange, blue, red. Okay, so it goes yellow.
I made your coffee just the way you like it. Now that you're energized.
Where's yellow?
A hamburger's really made out of ham.
Tetris looks weird. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Can you change that? I forgot when you land on the pink wire, you're supposed to jump off.
Largest in the world. We'll just see about that.
And then it goes yellow.
Wait, what is it again? Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's it. That's one of the three.
It just took a while. Tetris Party, any percent?
Alright, I don't care.
Tetris Party is a good video game, I gotta say it.
I'm gonna do Genesis 2.
Know where to find an M1 modified for motorbikes?
Sadly, do you want mod? I will give you mod if you say the magic word. By the magic word, I mean the number.
Oh, no! Oh,
I just need you to script your calves on the window, so.
The ladybugs are getting out of hand.
Isometric exercises, I love them.
Did you see that clip?
Yeah, I know what you're talking
yeah.
about.
What's up, Dennis? Go fuck yourself.
What the heck? Upgrade your SpongeBob.
I don't have the points to. Oh, no, I do.
Use the code.
You sound like they're like, use the code,
well,
fuck off.
I would move along, but I heard my
You're not supposed to press forward on the
push. You're not supposed to push buttons with the pictures of food on them. Also, what?
What is the proper Dennis technique?
Yeah, the way you're mowing the lawn.
Throw balls and hit him.
Oh, well, I love always dying on Dennis. Every time. All right, are we ready? Can I get a tedious throw? Can I get a rubber ducky for good luck? Yeah. I got a squeeze. All right, there we go.
Oh no! I hope there's eggs in there.
I've got you now! I will
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely. Our freezer
cool
section
shit,
is all
like
frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Like, where you do like, there's one with a one frame and one that's not a one. We like cartwheel onto the slide. Yeah, I jump directly to the token.
I have no idea what you're on about.
I'll send you a video. It's on Manix's channel. It's called like Easier BBBH.
No,
Easier BBBH.
My kids need their sugary cereal fix.
Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a
yo, first try balcony jump, and a ledge grab for
events.
Bonus. Not even on the balcony. That's how you know you're good.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Chocolate treats.
I choose to
chocolate
treats.
I wish I had this so to see.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from. What? What is it? Oh, jeez! What I was saying was. Hey, but get away from.
Resource samples in the back! I will turn you into moderately priced sushi!
Are you ready to go to
yeah.
What if you can't afford it?
Hold on!
Let's get my reason.
We here at Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families.
There you are! We were getting worried.
I don't think Silux is gonna let
you
not go.
Up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
What? So if I pay for registration and then I get a game,
destroy.
Back.
Destroy.
Yeah.
Hear that?
Okay.
Amazon action figures are back in stock by
how fucking pissed would you be if Slender Elementary got in and he has a
I wouldn't be mad.
I'd let you couch. I'd let Keys couch. And if the world record holder is going, I'd let him couch.
I mean, having Keys there makes kind of a bit of sense, because I'm sure he's playing that game.
He was with me on the grind to beat it for like 4 days.
And I've only watched you play it once.
Alright, so I'm just going to be here. You'd be like Chibi.
Yeah.
Like... Oh my god. I'd really prefer if you'd be quiet.
I beat it like 3 minutes, and then they're like, I can do a mansion run.
Fishy.
And they're like, okay, and then I do that, and I scream, fuck! Because I get jump scared on GDQ stream. I think Keys is probably just gonna, like, be like, at the end of the stream, just walk up to the camera and say the N-word.
Are you gonna speedrun a horror game? You gotta call out all the jump scares.
Let's go!
Alright, so I'm gonna get jump scared if I get bad RNG right here, and then they get jump scared, and I'm like, ah, bad RNG! I have to reset now because there's no recovery for that. Fun game! Like, literally, that's the challenge of Elementary.
Speaking of which, I realized what it is. Why my capture card didn't work? It's because we didn't mention the jump scare in Rock Slide.
Oh. I never knew that about Kelp.
Oh, that was a little scary. You gotta fall out of your chair in Rock Slide. If Shift gets in, I might just, like, sit on the couch.
He won't let you.
No, like, not on the front couch, like, on the couch
Thank
behind.
You for visiting the world,
like, I don't even think he'll allow that.
No, because there was one dude, he said he had no idea who it was. He's like, I don't know who the fuck that is.
Yeah, but Shift is just gonna make, like, a special request for you to be, like, not within 10 miles of the game when he's playing it.
No, he doesn't hate me. His chat does. It's a little different. He understands that, like, yeah, that was, like, 10 months ago. Like, most of my streams are chill now.
You are now entering the deep ocean. Home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their
world. I get really close to my fuck.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness?
Please make a setup for the jump and suppression. Thanks.
Come on, Dad, catch a little
more
fishy. Catch it with your feet.
Tedious.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Good.
You make a setup for it, please.
Good dancing, Dad. I tried to dance like you and hit my head and went to sleep.
Oh my god. I golden depression, holy shit, bro!
Congratulations, Hunter, you have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend.
I like how you have three finished runs of movie on your list.
Yeah, but surely you know that's not accurate.
It wouldn't surprise me if it was.
I mean, I have literally more PBs than that.
So you probably finished, like, with movie, every run you finish is a PB, unless you're Chris. Dang, he's the only one I've so seen dark, that finished that didn't
did
PB.
Blow?
No, I finish all of my runs
oh,
and take it back, so...
Excuse me.
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced? I bet you were.
I finished, like... I've never beat the game casually, so I've literally beat this game, like, twice.
Man,
Oh, my current PB is not on speedrun.com.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I'll submit that when I go to submit this one.
This inevitable one.
Yeah.
Man, I told Colt that you were streaming, and I haven't seen him.
Big
fan.
I can literally, like, drive to his house. Be like, hey, I'm gonna play a movie right in front of you.
He said he was gonna learn the game. I don't know what to
witness the amazing snugglefish. A stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
No, you need to teach me how to draw.
Did you find a setup for it?
I did, but I haven't done it enough.
Do it right now.
Okay. Yeah, I do need to practice. Get this run done.
No, do run right now.
Why is there no music?
What do you mean?
Thank you for visiting the deep
ocean. I
hear
the music.
Were you undelighted?
My capture card audio not getting picked
up? Yeah, there's music.
Purple, I think your headset's broke. Is it only coming out of one ear or something?
They broke.
How many fish live in here?
If you're referring to, like, Spotify music, it's because I'm listening for in-game sounds. Your mum is broke. My mom is gonna be broke after today. Spending all
mad at his own game, huh? Bring it.
Okay, hold on, let me unmute my code. But now. Tell me if the audio is echoing now. Ooh, fancy. That's better. Alright, is the audio echoing though? Because I completely guessed that my capture card has an 80 millisecond delay. Like, I completely guessed. I didn't count it out.
Dang it, beer back.
Come on now. The integrity of the game is compromised.
Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. I thought the aquarium was more. These strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that? I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium. Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions.
These games are for children!
Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever. I've always wondered what you do in that musty old basement. You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up.
Wagon eels!
Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I screw with them.
Oh no, the tank has sprung a leak.
Black screen.
Why don't you try to fix that instead?
Button indicating that it is indeed on, but it really isn't.
Here, use these. I don't want them in.
We're gonna drive. No!
Hurry up and plug the hole! The endangered fish are in danger!
Burma, do you want to help me record this, mission again?
Well, I have wasted enough time here. I've got work. Do you feel like having a real discussion? I'm in charge.
Purple, I would like to get this done as soon as I can. Yeah, I'm practicing right now. Yeah. And you also. Pushing the button hard enough. I promise that's the issue. Like, I started holding that button down, and that hasn't happened to me for a while.
Why is the boat stopped? Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
We're gonna
in the middle of a rainstorm?
See you later, man.
Went up. Good one. What?
net profits? I don't, because you're fishing.
We're moving again. Raise for sight in the overflowing field of ground.
I've got you now, Octopus!
That's Chef! He's been watching for stowaways the whole project. We better pay!
Big guy! Yeah, you!
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait! Before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you asked, I have some strong opinions! Some people ask. This is about international fishing rights. Some people are wrong! Something fishy is going on. The sea has no feelings.
Why do you keep closing and relaunching?
Do you hear that?
Sounds
what?
Like
fish
I'm not. Must be a glitch, because I ain't doing that.
Yo, what's up, man? Pig King.
Shove it into those fish's mouths.
I have a lot. Like, if I get all the time save, I get like a 150 something. One left. Like,
that
stuff. Wait.
Get away from him,
you
brute!
At least 11 minutes. How? It's a 6 minute without Spongeball in the first place.
We've got to help the kids.
So I have like, because I do Spongeball that quick, because I don't do a CDA guitar. I do Spongeball, floating
shove
block,
it in this fish's mouth.
I don't do 3 meter. Yeah, my SDA.
Yes!
Once I get something, I'm gonna let it in, UEA jumps in 3 meter.
You're okay. Thank goodness.
I see you!
Actually, we'll look at my arrow. When I get some to him, we'll decide then. Because if I do those, I'm going to go ahead and do the that looks like way easier for the VBA story. For, oh my god, that looks so much easier. Yeah, but I have a lot in plank one, so I have like 9 minutes there.
That'll show him for rocking my family.
If I get Spongeball and Bunny, it's constantly quick.
Honey, you're okay. Thank goodness.
I have a lot in knucklehead. My splits are fucked.
Take this.
I have
shove it in this fish's mouth.
Like, I'll scroll down. Yeah. Like, look at this. I have a lot everywhere.
You should have stayed in the tank, octopus.
You're doing it.
Look over here, Steam Camp.
That'll show him for rocking right. The pressure is increasing. Just one more.
I heard that. Where are you?
Oh, Chris, did you see a manic coming back? Tired of getting popped.
That one is the pipes. This thing is gonna blow.
Thank you. Rub-a-dub 1, I'm a little worried about that because of that stupid fucking jump you have to do. Not dumb jump, but the one that's like, okay. Where you do like the one frames and they go...